Hey, good morning, Nathan. Ah, hello. I'm sorry I didn't notice you. You want a falafel? With everything? Ah, times are rough these days. Very hard. Luckily, we were blessed by HaKadosh Baruch Hu with these brave heroes. Real lifesavers. Don't tell me you never heard of them. No? Okay, soon I'll tell you how they were able to save many of our fellow Jews. But first, I'll introduce them to you. That guy is Nathan. But nobody calls him that. Everyone calls him Hawk, because he manages to see everything. And that's really the comedian of the group. Everyone calls him Big Mouth, because he always has something to say. The guy with the glasses there is Yuval. But everyone calls him Einstein, because of his incredible brilliance and great knowledge. And the youngest of them all is Yossi, a cousin of Nathan. He's the youngest, that's why they call him Tiny. But don't let his appearance fool you. He's a real hero. But in any case, everything started one summer day, like today. These guys were sitting here having lunch, as usual. Actually, it wasn't your average summer day, because Nathan's father was drowning in heavy debt. I was about to lose his house to Menachem the Eighth. And, just one second. Why am I ruining the ending for you? Let me tell you how everything started on that day.
Tell me, Avrimla. What's that green thing that you always add to the falafel?
It's mold.
Chas v'chalila, how can you say it's mold? It's green fungus.
What's wrong, Nathan? You don't like green fungus like Big Mouth?
No, it's not that. It's just the whole thing with my father. I'm afraid we're gonna have to leave our house.
Chas v'chalila, don't speak that way. Things will work out. All you need to do is have a little trust in Hashem and he'll help.
Right. Yeah. What's the problem? You're a Cohen, no? Bless yourself that everything will work out.
You know that a Cohen can't bless himself, only someone else.
So what's the problem? We're people, right? Bless us and we'll help you out. Mr. Cohen!
How you doing, guys?
Abba!
Hey, Nathan.
What are you doing here?
Hello, Mr. Cohen.
Hello, Big Mouth. Hello, Einstein.
Or should I make a falafel with everything Avrimel is giving it?
Thank you. I'm running errands.
I'm running sprints.
You need something?
Yeah, after you finish eating, if you could, if you can help me arrange all the stuff in my boxes, I'd really appreciate it.
Okay.
Gotta get to the bank before it closes. Yossi will help you with the stuff.
Abba?
Yeah?
You going to the bank because of the loan?
Yeah. It's the only chance I got. Pray for a miracle. Okay, take care, guys.
We'll see you, Mr.
Cohen. Take care, Mr. Cohen. Good luck. Tell me, why is it that Menachem the Eighth calls himself Menachem the Eighth?
Oh, because he thinks he's king, and he walks around like a peacock blowing himself up and I know. Lashon Hara, I'm sorry,
Not that. Look over there. The guy looks suspicious.
Yeah, but you, a baby in the carriage, also looks pretty suspicious. Enough, Mr. Hardy boy.
He really does look suspicious.
Oh, get him, he's a thief, get him!
Get on the bikes.
Whoa, wait! Let's go quick, he's running away!
Thank you. My briefcase!
It belongs to me.
Surely come help.
My briefcase!
Those stories you can tell my little
All
brother.
All right, let's take him to David
Wait
at the station.
Wait for me!
This guy's named the police.
Wait for me!
Here you go, sir.
Oh, thank you very much. Thank you very much, boys. If only we had more boys like you around here.
You should tell that to my mother. She always says that there's no one else like me, and that it's good that way.
And you, be ashamed of yourself. Stealing is not the way.
I'm sorry. Just don't have any money for food.
No, this. Kfer in Russia Verayevo, Vedorsha Shamla Yaksaru Kol Tov. Have better midos, and you won't have to come to steal.
David!
Oh, hello! The gang's all here!
How are
David,
you?
How are you?
What's this? I see you got another guy with you.
This is a little thief we caught today.
After a complicated chase.
Very complicated.
Mikhail, pick up the prize.
Oh, you mean me?
No, big mouth. I'm talking about the thief. Not unless, of course, you want to visit our guest rooms.
You know what? How's your room service?
Ah, the best of the best.
Maybe I'll stop by for a weekend or something.
Tell me, really. Don't you guys want to relax a little? Really? You guys want to finish up all our work? They're going to fire me still.
Eh, don't worry.
Don't say that.
Worst comes to worst, you'll come work by me.
And who's going to give me my paycheck? You, Big Mouth?
Hey, don't look at me. I don't have any money.
No, really, listen. You know what? Here, take my card.
Thank you.
The minute that you guys need my help, a squad car is on the way. And this you can give to Tiny.
All right, thanks, David.
Thanks, David.
All right, nice to see you, David.
Oh, wait 1 second, guys. Don't forget to go to Chaim and give him your testimony, and then you're free to go.
All right. Okay. Procedures.
Chaim! Chaim!
Nathan! Nathan, where are you guys? Nathan! They're playing around with me again.
Riddle me. That's a base. This is confusing. What's I gotta do with the kids? They always send me these crazy riddles. What does it mean? All right. I see a basement. They're in the basement.
Hey guys.
Hey Tiny.
What's going on?
Hey Tiny.
I hear you managed to capture a thief without me.
Yeah, we showed him it's a profession without too much pleasure.
I came here as fast as I could.
Good. There's a lot of work.
No. Did you solve the riddle or did you have to open up all the doors in the house?
I solved it. Whose idea was it this time?
Einstein, of course.
I knew he'd have no problem solving it.
Einstein, watch out! The menorah's falling down!
The menorah's falling down? Never heard that song. Maybe you mean London Bridge is falling down.
Einstein, my father's gonna go crazy.
Sorry, I didn't notice it.
Oh, and that's real surprising.
Tiny. Here. David the cop gave it to us. In case of an emergency.
Thanks, Hawk.
Hey guys, you see this chauffeur? It's been passed down in our family for 8 generations already. It belonged to my great-grandfather in Vilna. They say that at the time of the pogroms, he stood in the middle of the town center and he blew the chauffeur. And the sound was so strong that when the rioters heard it, they thought the Red Army's coming and they ran away. Yeah, he really saved, though. A lot of Jews in his lifetime.
I like that story.
Here, give it here.
You want to help me here?
Give it here, Big Mouth.
Be careful. Wait, it's a little heavy, I know.
Yeah.
I'll balance you.
Whoa!
Whoa, Einstein, be careful.
Einstein, careful. Einstein, what'd you do? You ripped the book. This modern book is my father's.
Hmm.
What is this? It's a map. Surely it's in Arabic. You know how to read Arabic, right?
I can try.
Isma ya hibne wa kol hada mafit.
In English, genius.
Wait, it's a little erased. No. That this treasure that was buried in the year 1549, I guess that's the Christian year, carries a great value. And that's why...
Yeah. Surely he's pulling a fast one on us as usual.
No, it's really written here. Look.
Yeah, sure.
No, I'm serious. Look at it.
It really says something over here about a treasure. Really?
What? Keep on reading.
I'm trying. This treasure belongs to Rebbe Chia Ben Shimon Halevi from Spain. That's from the expulsion. Therefore, if your heart is straight, return this treasure to its descendants. And no curse of jealousy should be on your head.
I don't believe it. It's a real treasure. Maybe it could save my house.
I wouldn't count on that too much, Hawk. Because even if there is a treasure, it's probably found. And if it wasn't found, and we find it, we have to return it to its rightful owner.
Even if we have to return it, Hashem Zavid is a big mitzvah. Maybe there's also a reward on the side. You never know.
Yeah, but it's not so simple. According to this map, the treasure's in Majdal Sadk. That's by Migdal Tzedek. It's after Rosh Ayin. It's by Arab villages. It's very dangerous.
No harm can come when you do a mitzvah. It's our last chance to stay together. Okay. I'm going to do the mitzvah of Shavas Avedo. Anyone coming with me?
I will. Okay. But we're gonna need to bring a few things along.
Meanwhile, across the border, a dark plot was developing.
Listen, Nasser. Everybody in the top levels are hoping for your success.
What about me? Abu Halil, I'm also going.
Also your success, Ya Tarek. But the man that's in charge of the mission is Nasser. And you have to do everything he tells you to. Mafoum?
Mafoum, General.
Abu Halil. Where can we find the guns and the bombs?
The guns and the bombs are next to the place where you would call Rosh Ayin. You will get a map and directions how to get there. From there, Utrub to the airport. And I want to see a lot of blood, Ya Nasser. And Tarek.
Don't worry, Abu Halil. The Yehud.
Yeah, don't worry, Abu Halil. This mission will be...
I'm speaking now, Tarek. The Yehud, they won't have enough ink to write about all the blood we're gonna spill at Ben-Gurion.
And also at the airport.
You first have to go to the place to collect the weapons. 5:30 at the latest, you have to be there. And when you get there, Ya Nasser, you give me a call.
5:30. No problem, Abu Halil. 5:30.
And if I don't get a telephone from you, I'm gonna have to go myself. And you better hope I don't have to go there. Mafoum.
Mafoum, Abu Halil.
I hope for your sake that the sandwiches you made came out pretty good.
Don't worry about it.
So Yuval, you think you got everything, or maybe you think you need a tank or something?
Listen, there's always something else to take. But on the whole, we basically have everything. We could be on our way.
Alright, give me the map.
The map?
The map. Don't tell me you didn't bring the map. I gave it to you when I went to lock the basement.
Einstein, you space.
Oh, wait. What do you see?
Tarek!
We're kidding!
How do you make this camera go, Yanasir?
Abu Halil, I think you have to press the red button.
Stop talking, Yamashnur, Abu Halil. Enough! Abu Halil, turn the lens there, left, right, you know, like the reporters of the Shuasma CMM. Turn it to work.
What kind of camera do you, Ahmed, brought me? This camera of Jews doesn't work at all!
Works. Well, Abu Halil, you're really something special.
Talk, ya Nasir.
Thank you, Abu Halil. I am Nasir ibn Mahmoud, going for a suicide mission today at the Zionistic airport in Ben-Gurion to free our occupied land of Palestine. A day will come, and I... Abu Halil, can I do it again? Thank you. I am Nasir ibn Mahmoud, from Fartu Bahin Galil. I'm going for a suicide mission today at the Zionistic airport of Ben-Gurion. A day will come, I swear to you, a day will come.
Talk, ya Tarek.
Shukran, Abu Halil. Nasir.
Take the weapons.
Iwa. Had. It's working, Abu Halil. Yalla. Me, Tarek ibn Abu, is going to be today, probably, a shahid for Palestine. At this time, I would like to thank my wife, Fatma. Fatma, I'm on television. And my kids, Walid, Nafnaf, Muhammad, Aziz, Yasser, Abdullah, and Tarek Jr. And my neighbor, and of course my 9 daughters, and my neighbor Mahmoud, who helped us with our mortgage. Fatma, check the dollar, because my goat, Sabha, she started with milk, little problems, no problems. And I want to thank my rooster. And she bit. It was so funny. She went over to Mahmoud's house and she
went. Tarek!
Aywa.
I still don't get how you could leave a map in a fridge.
I told you, I put all the sandwiches in the fridge and I forgot it with them.
It's good you didn't bring any ice cream, otherwise, we'd have to try out the map.
Oh, hello, Mr. Cohen Jr. Is your father home? I have to speak to him about something important.
No, he's not home. He's at work. But don't worry. By tomorrow, you'll have the money.
What? The money? How is he gonna have money?
We'll get it for you.
You?
So how do you want me to deposit the money? You want it in cash or in bonds? No, really. I'll speak to my accountant. He'll speak to your accountant.
Hey,
we'll
okay,
take care
so
of everything.
Let's get out of here.
You got the 9 o'clock tomorrow. Tell your father. Not a minute later.
You really think this whole thing's gonna work out?
Mahmoud,
Meanwhile, not far from there, the terrorists continued on their evil mission.
Answer, Tarek.
Hey, Wa. What?
What is it?
I don't know. Wait, I'll ask. It's my wife. She wants to know if we'll be back for supper.
What supper's in your head, Tarek? We're Shahidim. We're gonna blow up. Yalla, finish this call.
Okay. He says no. What? How much? One second, I'll ask. What about tomorrow?
Tarek, we're Shahidim. We're gonna blow up. Tell her there's no supper. Not today, not tomorrow, and not the Ramadan. Yalla!
Okay. You hear? Yeah. What? No! No, Fama, no! No, you cannot sell my nice coffee, no! No, I'm in the middle of something. Yalla, say hi to everybody. Sometimes she...
Enough!
She
enough!
She crazy.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Yes, of course.
That's it. From here we have to count 30 steps. And then what, Big Mouth?
And then 100 steps left into the structure. And from there... we'll ask. Alright, listen, it's hard for me to figure it out. Have patience. Start counting and I'll figure it out as we go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Wallah, you and your garbage. Here, your directions now. Get down, look, we have a flat tire. Fix it.
Me? What about you?
I'm drinking coffee.
Well, Nasser, I also want coffee.
You fix the tire, you get your coffee.
But Nasser...
Tarek! I'm the commander here, and I've had enough. Fix the tire!
What the fuck? Set that, Tarek.
Soon, Yod. Very soon.
17, 18, 19, 20, 21.
A 100 this way.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13,
this is Jill Taylor 14, at 2 o'clock for our Roots 15, Sheva News with the headlines. 16, Route 5 17, leading to the Ben Gurion Airport 18, has been closed off 19, following a high-level 20, terrorist alert. 21. Security forces relate that they are searching for guys.
Where's the kid? Where did he disappear to?
And
for the final 100.
100.
Hawk, there's no treasure here. There's only a wall.
Maybe this wall. That's the treasure.
Wait, we have to find something that has to do with Hanukkah, no?
Yeah. It says here that the menorah must be placed not less than the number of tefachim to its length, and not more than the tefachim to its width.
The right number of tefachim to light the menorah. A menorah. What's the lowest height you can light a menorah?
Three tefachim.
Yeah. And the maximum height?
10.
Good, tiny. If so, 1, 2, 3. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's this rock.
All right, Einstein.
Whoa.
Whoa, I don't believe it. It's real. Einstein, look what you did! You ruined a beautiful wall!
Yo, guys, it's really dark in here!
Yeah, it's worse than B'dikas Chometz at my house.
I'm going in.
Whoa! Einstein, you won't believe what's in here.
Guys, maybe I'll wait out here.
No, Einstein, come on, get in.
All right.
Well, look, you Nasir. This is such a big place, huh?
This place doesn't look good to me. Yalla, Tarek, let's go. Abu Halil said we can find the weapon somewhere over there.
Let's go.
What was that noise?
Not me.
Oh, Einstein. Oh, I'm such an idiot. Srilly, shine me a light here. I can't see my flashlight.
Here.
Oh, here.
Hey, guys, look, I found something.
It's written in Arabic. Surely.
Esmayanahunak.
Take it easy, I'm kidding.
Surely.
Alright, fine, I'll read. It's really strange. On top it says, "Watch out, Gentile, for it is not yours, but mine." And the bottom it says, "No Jew. If you keep the mitzvos, there is a treasure waiting for you."
Maybe the treasure should only get into Jewish hands.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that makes sense. Let's keep on looking. Maybe there's other stuff.
Let's go. After you.
Thank you.
Guys, another inscription with drawings.
Oh, yeah. Maybe you need to press it.
No, oh, watch out!
Oh, gosh. Tomorrow morning I'm going to say a gold mill. It's so scary. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, guys, I think it's about time that we got out of here. I'd rather stay with my head on my body rather than get another rock like that.
Yeah.
Let's go. Come. Wait, guys, wait. Just think. Just think of the treasure this is, if there's so much security.
With all due respect to Sheva Safeda, there's a more important mitzvah. When Ishmartam the Nafsha Seichem. In other words, let's go.
Guys, this is our last chance to stay together.
All right, fine. From small he shall grow, and at the end he shall give his fruits, but not the old grandfather, and not the grandson, shall enjoy the fruit, like we were taught by the great eagle. Only the father shall enjoy the fruit, and he is...
What a strange riddle. Maybe it has something to do with the pictures here?
Okay. From small he shall grow, and then he shall bear his fruits. But what's it got to do with the son and father?
I don't know. How does this all connect to the great eagle?
Wait!
The Rambam.
Wait. What does the Rambam always teach?
The 13 Ikarim?
No.
The reasons for the mitzvah?
No.
The golden mean!
That's it!
The golden path!
That's right!
The middle way!
That's right.
Very good, Tiny.
The golden mean. If so, the big one is the grandfather. The small one is the grandson.
Right.
And the middle is the father.
And the father, he's the one with the strongest teeth to be able to eat the fruits. So the middle man's the guy we have to press.
Wait.
Okay, guys, it's time.
Here it is, Tariq. Wallah. Wallah. Tariq. Tariq! What are you doing? Yalla, take out your cell phone. We had to call Abu Halil.
Okay.
We had to speak to him an hour and a half ago.
Okay,
you are not your garbage. Allah.
Nathan, are you okay?
Nathan, where are you? Okay?
Guys, I'm okay.
Oh my God. Thank God.
It seems like I'm also going to have to say I go, Ma.
But maybe we should get you out first, huh? What do you say?
Good idea, Einstein.
Wait, what's this?
Nathan?
I found the lantern. Yuval, throw me the matches.
The matches, give it to him.
Yossi, throw the matches.
I don't have them. He does.
Einstein, it's in your pocket. Gosh.
Oi. Sorry.
Guys, there's a whole other room!
What?
Hurry, go get the ropes!
Okay,
Yuva!
We'll be right back!
I'll stay here.
Don't move!
Listen here, take the flashlight. Yod!
Come!
Yawa, Tariq!
Thank you.
Nathan, you heard that?
Yeah, it sounded like gunshots.
I'll check what's going on. Ouch! Ouch!
What happened to you?
Leave it! Just really go!
Hey, nuts, I'm not gonna leave you alone!
Be careful!
No, no, no!
No, no, no!
What are you doing here, Yehud?
A treasure! We came to look for a treasure!
Treasure here? Do you mean weapons?
No, 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 weapons! No. Treasure! Gold!
Yeah, gold!
Enough! I don't buy it! Stop! Yalla, Tarek, finish
no,
it!
No.
Nasir, wait, Nasir, think if it's really true, then we can bring a lot of money back to the village and we'll be able to buy a lot of guns to free all our brothers of Palestine. Nasir, think we'll be very holy people in the village. They're gonna slaughter a goat for us in the middle of the village.
A goat?
Just one? They're gonna slaughter two.
Why? Wait, what are you doing?
Oh, no, 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 the treasure's over there. Go, go, over there. Go, go, over there, yeah.
So yalla, Yehud, get up, get up.
Nathan, they're terrorists. They have Yuval and Shuli.
Are they okay?
Yeah, but they're on the way to the treasure. I'm gonna go call for help. I can't use my cell phone over here.
Yossi, watch yourself. Hashem should watch over all of us. The treasure's over there, down there.
Yalla.
Nobody can survive such a fall.
gonna need to bring ropes and flashlights from our back so we can go down to the pit.
Yalla, Yehud, yalla. 1 second, Yehud. There's 3 bikes here. Where's your 3rd friend?
He went to get flowers. For our prayer, we have to bless on flowers before our prayer.
What are you talking about? Yehud don't do such things.
Of course they
prayer.
Do. They do it before the prayer of Manriv. Always, always. We always bless on the flowers before Manriv.
Manriv? I don't know which prayer is that.
It's the most important prayer of the day. It's between Shachrit and Arvit.
Mincha.
Mincha.
Wallah,
you
heard?
No. You know, it could be true, you know. I remember once I saw a Yehud coming out of the synagogue on Friday, and I saw making blessing on the leaves.
How is your friend going to find flowers here now?
No, he's going to look until he finds. By us Jews, we never pass up a chance for a mitzvah.
Yalla, yalla, Yehud. Yalla, yalla. Yalla, Yehud, yalla.
Okay. Here it is, here. It's where? Right here. Here.
Well, Yehud, if this time it's not it, I'm going to kill all of you.
No, it's here. It's right here.
It's right here.
Where'd they go?
I think that they went to a fry. Something happened?
I really hope not, but thanks anyway, Avram. Take care.
Well, hello, Gershon, my friend. I've been looking for you all morning.
No, Menachem.
Nathan, what are you doing here? I was sure that you're I came to help you find the treasures so that you don't hurt us. I know exactly where it is.
So, yalla, Yehud. Show it us.
Hey, Yehud! You found your flowers?
Flowers? What?
The flowers that you went to bring for the prayer of Manriv.
Oh, of course, the flowers.
The flowers.
I found them.
He found.
And I blessed them.
He blessed.
And I included all my friends in the blessing.
My friends.
Well, Yehud, if there's no treasure here, I don't know what I do to you.
No, there's a treasure.
Don't worry. We'll find you your treasure. Follow me.
Yalla. Yalla.
There was an open safer there, and I don't understand what they found in it.
Hello? Yossi? Yeah? What happened? Are you serious? Yossi! Just hold on, we're gonna be there soon. Come, Mr. Cohen, come.
I don't care, Tarek. Yalla, show me the treasure.
Okay.
Now, what does it say here? Well, I don't read Hebrew.
It says here, they have to light 5 candles simultaneously, and the treasure will be revealed.
Wait, Hawk, on Chavav Kislev we light?
Yeah, 5 candles, nothing less.
Yeah, 5 candles, together.
If you're lying, I'm gonna finish you.
Mr. Nasser, Nathan doesn't even lie to his mother-in-law.
You're married?
No. I told you he doesn't lie.
And the next time, you get the bullet in your head.
Do you want the treasure or not?
Yalla.
Remember, we have to light all 5 together. We have to bless
Moshiach Samecha, Ovarachas Nachlosecha, Moraim, Benasim, Atsof, Ha'olam.
Amen.
Amen.
A strange blessing for a kinder.
Right, light together.
Really? Look.
Wow. Oh, wait a second. Guys, I think he's dead.
You think you can walk?
Let's go. Come, we'll help you. Guys, I think Tarek found the treasure.
Let's get him on the bike. Alright, get
other him. Side, other side. Okay? You ready? Alright, let's go. Alright, don't worry.
Not so fast, ya yahoo.
Abu Halil, what are you doing here?
Quiet, Tarek. You'd drop your weapon before I shoot your friend. Move aside, Tarek. I want to finish all of them off.
I won't let...
What?
These Yehud, they could have left me over there in the cave, and I would have died, and they helped me instead. They're not like you always taught us about them.
I can't believe what I hear, Tarek. What are you, Mashnoon? I told Nasser to keep an eye on you. Where is he really, Nasser?
He's buried under the rocks there in the cave, and that's where I also would have been if Yehud wouldn't have helped me.
It's okay, Tarek, it's okay. Pretty soon all of you will be dead.
Don't move!
Just in time, Tiny!
Don't move, I told you!
What are you yelling at him for? Don't you see the guy's horizontal? Thanks to Tiny.
I wonder what's going to be with Tarek.
He's going to sit for a long time, but maybe they'll go easy on him because he protected us.
After all, I feel bad. Everyone brainwashes him there.
Yeah, but don't forget that he came here to kill a lot of people.
Yeah, he didn't get what he was doing anyways.
Hey, what's the matter? What, are you going to start arguing politics now? Enough of this stuff, you know? The main thing is that we stay together and we're united and that we eat supper together. Let's go, I'm hungry. Come, let's go, guys.
Abba! What are you doing here?
Nothing.
What are you doing here?
Everything okay?
Yeah, everything's fine. How'd you get here?
I found the map in the Mordvuchim, and then I remembered the legend that's been around for many years about the great treasure of the Levy family. And as you all know, Menachem, he's from the Levy family.
No, I didn't know that. Everyone calls him the Eighth.
Right, because 8 generations ago, his great-grandfather, Rabbi, Chia ben Shimon, from the Spanish exiles, buried a very large treasure for his family to use in difficult times. And none of them were ever able to find the treasure. And they were all very confused.
Whoever's lost the perplexed should go find the guide. The more Nevuchim.
Exactly right. And since I knew that you'd want to help me, I figured you'd hunt for the treasure. But it was a very dangerous thing to do. I'm very upset at you.
Mr. Cohen, nothing bad happens when you do a mitzvah.
And the whole point of this mission was the Shabbos Avedo.
Ah, what a tzaddik I had for a son.
Yeah, it's just too bad that this Shabbos Avedo went on a guy like Menachem.
Don't say that, Shirley. The greater the challenge is for you, so too the reward will be greater. You guys did a very big mitzvah, and I'm sure that Hashem is going to pay you back for what you did.
How could I ever thank you? All of my family history is here.
It's okay. Nathan was doing the mitzvah of Shavuot Aveda. We don't want anything for it.
Gershon, I won't take a thing. I'm completely wiping out the whole debt.
No. Owe you, and I'm gonna give you back everything that I owe. All we did was do a big mitzvah.
How could I take money from my brother? Call you so I'm Zeluzah.
Wait, if you think technically, Menachem is also my brother, no? Do you think there's a chance my brother will help me get a bike from America?
I wouldn't count on that.
My brothers! Oh, my lost brothers! Oh, I missed you so much! Oh.
Big man.
Oh, really.
And that's how these brave boys were able to prevent disaster and save many, many Jewish lives and also reach out and bring many Jews closer to Hashem Yisbarach. Bye. Hey, wait! You forgot to take your falafels. Here you go. By the way, the green in the falafel is green fungus. But delicious.